Come on, those parents trusted you. What do you say to them?
This is about as terrible a case as you can imagine. For this defendant to play on the emotions of this poor couple when all they wanted to do was provide a wonderful home to a baby is a disgrace, and he's going to be held accountable for it.
We met Kevin earlier this year, Mr. Cohen, and he had told us he had a baby, and then, in fact, another baby that we were able to adopt. And there were two birth mothers, and he led us to believe they were doing just fine, and all summer long they were doing just fine. He led us down a path that said, in fact, they were going to be delivering on such and such a date, and we were really engrossed in this and emotionally invested in this. We prepared a baby room. We bought her a Big Sisters Rock t-shirt in preparation. And
it was all a lie?
It was.
There are no babies. There were no birth mothers. There's nothing. They just don't exist. We know that now.
He took $60,000 from this couple. He's actually more than that. He's spent every penny on himself. Every penny that he took in the effort that he said that he was making to get this couple a child, it all went into his own pocket. He spent it on his own life and dashed this couple's hopes for having a child.
There were never any babies?
Absolutely no babies that he was ever intended to provide to this poor couple or any other that we are aware of.
He's disgusting. What would you think? He's disgusting.
The lowest of the low. You're stealing
praying.
Money and using people's emotions to steal money.
He's really disgusting.
And that's the bottom line. He used our emotions to steal money.